and her lips were the colour of the roses that grow by the river of Oleander. First time I saw him, he entered my room. Trembling subsided in his warm embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped down the tears that ran down my face. Oh, he the wild rose, but my name was Elijah Day. Any woman I've ever seen, and I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free? On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. Well, I nodded my head as I lay on the bed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he kneeled above me with a rock in his fist. On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank, the wind light as a thief, and I kissed her goodbye. Said all beauty must die, and I kneeled down and planted a rose between her cheek. Oh, be the wild rose, but my name